Your Excellency.
Lord de Sade, I have been told that you were named Legate. Congratulations. Those are great responsibilities for someone as young as yourself. But you will bring honor upon your family and the congregation. Of that, I'm certain.
I thank you, Excellency. I've come here to inform you of our departure for Tirfredi. My cousin Constantine is about to take up office as governor of New Serene, and I'm accompanying him.
I had no idea you would be leaving so quickly. What a shame. I had thought... Well, then, that is a pity. Have a pleasant voyage. A brilliant future awaits you. They say that it is a marvelous island. Please convey to your cousin my congratulations and sincere wishes for success.
You seem slightly hesitant. Please, tell me what troubles you.
A rather unscrupulous individual has been so...
Do people actually give credence?
Alas, as you can well imagine... This vulgar trickster can... In any city...
I shall see what I can do, but make no promises. My departure is imminent.
I thank you, Excellency. And I am pleased to see you have taken so well to your new functions of diplomacy. The man operates in the city center.
I need to be going. Goodbye, Excellency.
Goodbye, Lord de Sade.
Good day, Excellency.
Sir de Sade, to what do
I have come to inform you that my cousin Constantine and I are...
Allow me to congratulate...
You are correct, Excellency. I thank you.
It is... The Mother Cardinal Cornelia will be enchanted to work with you and your cousin in the future.
Really? Tell me more about it. And perhaps I can take care of your problem before my departure.
But these particular we would consider it a
heresy is not... But I'm sure my uncle would hear your arguments. Why call on my... I see. If you're heretics... I'll look into this. I must be going. Farewell, Excellency.
May the light guide you, de Sade.
The merchant is there.